All right.
Okay. Oh, great.
I'm next. Woo!
How many tries do I get? I swear.
You got an arm.
But not today.
Too much arm strength.
Yeah.
What they had is about a family, a multi-generational family coming together after a crisis involving the matriarch of the family who's struggling with memory loss, and about the two adult siblings coming together to figure out what to do with mom and the father's reluctance to let go of the life that they built together. I wrote the film inspired by personal things and family members that I adored. And I think it is a sort of celebration of memory. I think it wasn't until I realized how precious our memories are when I witnessed someone begin to lose them that it made me not want to take them for granted and to sort of control time in wanting to preserve this memory that I never wanted to let go of. So it's an ode to my beautiful love, I guess.
And Michael and Hillary, how would you describe your relationship as on-screen siblings? How did you establish your sibling rapport before filming?
Well, it was really, Elizabeth had fleshed these characters out so well. We were servicing the script and it was written so beautifully, and we didn't have a lot of time before, but as you had said earlier, we really shot a lot of stuff in order just by the nature of we had 22 days to shoot, so it was a real blessing to kind of shoot as much in order as possible. So we kind of built as, our meeting at the airport where our characters meet up, and then we kind of take off from there. And it's a really interesting sibling dynamic, which I don't think is unlike a lot of siblings. The script also deals with just a lot of family dynamics and across the board, and we all kind of built as we went because we were in a green room most of the time. We didn't go back to our trailer, so we were in that room together talking and sleeping and eating and
it's
doing
kind of
what families
right on
do
top of each other, which
But the interesting thing about siblings, I think, is that they're both very close and very distant at the same time. You spend your childhood together and then you go off in different directions and you become incredibly different people. A brother-sister relationship can be anything. There are brothers and sisters that go years without speaking to one another, and there are brothers and sisters that are best friends and everything in between. In the instance of this movie, you see two very different people who are brought back together by their mutual love and respect for their parents and the situation that they have to deal with. But if mom hadn't gotten sick, they may not necessarily be, best buddies.
Going off of that, I'm wondering, what is the one thing that always brings your family together, whether it's a football team or food or a game of any sort?
Our loathing of the president.
Yes. Hear, hear.
Oh my God. Yeah!